Well, I decided to go through my hideout real quick, and it looks like we can upgrade our med station, so we're gonna go ahead and buy these items real quick. These. With these. Yeah. What is it? Saline solution. Nice. It's gonna take 3 hours, so I'll be ready later. I think that will let us craft morphine, so we don't have to technically find the morphine anymore, I don't think. I don't know what it takes to craft it. But be a little bit less of an issue, I guess. Alright, now we can suffer or prosper. You never know. We gotta look at this in a positive light. We're going to prosper. Did I bring extra ammo? I did. I brought plenty of extra ammo. It's been about 24 hours. We're back on woods and it's still raining. I'll take it though. I like when it rains in game. Even if it makes hearing people coming up behind you impossible. Keep getting these spawns near the house. I think I need to just chill out and stop worrying about shit around me, and if they shoot at me, I'm not dead, and then worry about it. Because there's so much shit to try to cover on woods, it's not worth trying to do it. Although coming out here, I'd imagine it's pretty stupid. I don't even think there's loot in here. This is an extract. And there's a guy camping it. Well, he probably spent more money killing me than I was worth. I actually hit him though. I wasn't expecting someone to be down there. Yeah, he It's all right. Shit happens. I didn't really bring that much in anyway, so. Oh. Well, gonna buy the scav junk box. Save even more space. Damn. I didn't realize he gave that much space. We spawn next to the bunker this time. I think my issue is I keep running around the edges, and everybody spawns at the edges. Run into the middle. that's the house. I was way off of where I thought I was. Got the same spawn as last time then. Are we late to raid? No. Alright, well hopefully we don't get insta-killed. Pretty good chance we do. I'm about to hit the water. Should be right here. Or not. Huh. Oh no, it is. Sure if this is just take blows. Yeah, somebody's been here. No, it might be a good idea to just come here at nighttime, buy some cheap MVGs, go around with the pistol instead. I think this is a scav house. Pretty good chance someone came here. Panicked. I hit my walk key. I was like, why am I walking so slow? Yeah, I need to change that key. It's convenient, but it's also inconvenient because it's, when I grip my mouse like that, that happens a lot because that's where my thumb naturally rests, is on the one key on the side of my mouse. Alone? That'd be a huge surprise. come from Mark Circle.
Срал мне штаны, сука! Настоящие армани, блядь, реальные! Вот!
What the hell is that? Why didn't he shoot? Also, I should have just aimed. That was really bad of me. Luckily the rain calmed down. The Mosin Man, naked Mosin Man. He did black out my arm. Yeah. They make it so you just can't move while you're... Just take a painkiller, not a big deal. Want it. I think the Mosin Man died somewhere over here. Naked with a Mosin. I mean, fair enough. Like, Mosin's in one shot. I mean, he has decent incentive to do that, I guess. I think construction or lumber or whatever is right up here. Around to the left here. I know people like this middle rock right here. It's based off of last video. Two videos ago, I guess technically, because I haven't edited the other one yet and uploaded it. Empty. is another popular rock. By luck, there's gonna be a squad over here. Player scav should be spawning in. One's extract. Either way, and I'm in a really bad spot. Well, maybe sniper scav shot at me. I don't have the items required for that extract. I'm not trying to get out anyways. I'm not 100 on where I'm at. I just know I'm close to the Jaeger's camp now. There's a chance somebody already ran over there, grabbed it, and is gone too. I don't think it's like a separate spawn for everyone. Because when I used to play with my friends, only one of us could grab it. So, but we never got out. We'd always die before getting the extract. Crash with Jaeger's huts somewhere over there. Plane points towards it, I'm not sure. factory gate, RUF gate. 16. Well, that way is my extract, so I'm gonna go that way. Pick up the thing anymore? Oh, is it subtask, right? There it is. Ways to go. There's a ZB16, I think that is. You need a key for that? Shit, and somebody could be camping it too. Do I just go over it? Fuck it, man, you only live once, huh? Take a painkiller. Let's find out what pansies in here. Take it. Oh man, the first time I've done Jaeger's quest. Oh, that feels good. Ooh, take a victory stretch. That was tense. I didn't even mean to run to ZB16. I just realized what the green flares were on. I was like, oh, wait, that's an extract, ain't it? So, two scavs, two USECs. Right, well, a bear and a USEC. Not bad. What was he using? He is SMB. Right. Or is it Ragman? I don't know. Not Ragman. I think you gotta be level 2 of Ragman to get his introduction. Yeah. Ooh, these quests are gonna be a lot of fun. Let's not worry about that just yet. 15k rubles. All that effort. That's like nothing, man. I don't think we completed. There's no way we completed this kill scavs on woods task, yeah. So we're probably gonna now be running super budget loadouts into woods, trying to just bum rush scavs. Pass. What do you got for me? There's one. So I think we're able to just buy all these. Iskra lunchbox. Familiar rye croutons, delicious beef stew. Thank you. Survivalist. I think, yep, let's kill scavs on woods with no armor. We're gonna just bum rush with no armor and hope we don't get insta-gibbed. Dash Iskra MRE and ZB16. Oh, okay. So I gotta put stuff down in the. Alright. Wow, thanks. Thanks for the money. I spawned under a sniper scab, I think. Well, instead of running to the sides, I'm gonna run in because I don't wanna run into other people who spawn me up right now. That was much closer than I thought. I'm gonna come down and go around. scav or a player. I think because it was such controlled fire, it was probably a scav on the other end of this hill. Okay, so going in that direction, straight ahead, is probably a really bad idea. The dude that we shot in the back there, we probably weren't the ones who killed him, assuming. There's a chance. It looked like we did, but I don't think. He only had an MBS and some kind of pistol, it looked like, so I'm not even gonna bother with that. What we are going to do is come down and go around, maybe get a better view down the hill. I think that was a scav. Cowboy hats. I don't know if they have to be Phantom Raid or not. Probably. Nice. I don't know if that's a good key or not, but take it. Looking for scavs for my quest. That's it. I don't want PvP if I can help it. Yeah, that's creepy. Don't think no sniper scav did spawn, right? Because we heard him yelling. What was that last raid? All scavs need to stop with your jump scares, like, fuck. Even at. Fucker. Even trying to loot this body is probably a bad idea. I'm gonna quick tap him. See if what EXP he gets. 71? Okay, so he doesn't really have anything on him.
Пацаны, да он там совсем ёбу дал! Палить надо его! Чего, блядь?
Suka me. Yeah. really bad spot. Super open, no cover. Six. That's a better rig. Oh, wait, I haven't been dropping my armor for the other quest, I forgot about that. Thought he died. Scav spawn probably. Right over there it was. Are you fucking serious? How many times did I hit that guy? God damn, dude. These scavs. Had an Ador. Like. I was confident he was gonna die. But he never fucking died. And he killed me, so you know. It happens. I've been recording a lot longer than I thought it was, so I'm actually gonna end it here. The next video, we'll go ahead and work on the no armor, the rest of the scav kills on wood and such. Well, I want to see how much it would have been worth if we got. Okay, so it wasn't a big key. Alright, got it. Yep, but I'll see you guys in the next one.